male student athlete of the week is Marcelis Branch of football. He had a 65-yard blocked field goal return for a touchdown against Duquesne Saturday. This began when Branch blocked a 47-yard field goal attempt. He then chased the ball down and rambled 65 yards. This was a first in team history. RMU has 4 special teams touchdowns so far, which is the most in team history for a season. The Colonials returned to the field Saturday, October 22nd, when they traveled to Sacred Heart for a 1 p.m. game.